So we wanted to understand the phenomenon. So when you heat up milk in the microwave, if you add a chocolate powder in it, and if you stir a few seconds with a spoon, at each knock of the spoon, the frequency of the sound you hear will be increasingly larger with each knock of the spoon. And so we understand why.
Actually, it's an experimental project, but it can find application, like for example, to modify the elasticity of a tube wall of a liquid, which incorporating microbubbles in it. So it can cleanse tube walls or, I don't know, in medicine application or...
So we found out that was because of the bubbles that modifies the elasticity of the liquid and so modifies the frequency of the sound we hear.